And I use my grenades on a fucking little bitch, but. What are you gonna do? The other bugs even be? There's this T-bar handle slot that leads somewhere. I can tell where the fucking some of the shit on this map even leads to, man. Lower waterway. I think we just fell down here. Like, I wish they were laid on each other so you could tell exactly where one thing took you. Dude, they're just a pain, man. I have to go this way. Control room with the dial lock. We fell down so many fucking things, man, it's like... I'm sick of wasting ammo on these fucks, man. There's like nowhere to run past them, dude. Guess that'll do. Wasted there for a lot of nothing, dude. Didn't even kill anything. It's alright, still got plenty more. Pistol's not that important, but T4. Key to section of the sewers. Supply storage room. We'll do this. Can't tell where this is gonna end up.
What the hell was that?
I'm not getting poisoned, man. Wait for those fellas to fucking cool it. I'm gonna bring some antidote shit, but I don't have a box nearby. Whoops. I'm gonna get some food soon. Hunger.
Oh my god, this is getting worse.
Oh my god. It's like getting worse. Instant grabs are lame, dude. Exactly, am I supposed to be going right now? No, oh, I ended up getting mixed up. Really, dude? No, I don't have any antidote, man. If I'm gonna waste ammo on something, I need to actually kill it, man. Not the time to be choking, dude. Great mag ammo. I would like that. I have to go back too. Some cute herbs here, but how about some some blue ones, man? Like a maze-like corridor here. Oh, with the flame killer. Caution. This poison doesn't seem to fuck you too hard. I have to have a queen. I get that down here. I'm gonna have to come all the way back through, dude. Oh, I have a fucking queen right there. I have so many fucking things, I didn't even notice I got that one. I need the king to get this, though. Is the king in here? I need to analyze these so I can see which one's fucking which. How am I getting that one out? They love playfulness, boys. What a great sewer company. Oh, the playfulness. To get that mag ammo. Also need to go check all these other doors. Garbage room. I'm sure that, I think that's where Ada is or something. I don't know. Yeah.
Treatment pool room.
Might be physically where she is. Where does that take me? Take me to one of these. I do need to go to these to see what they are. This place is a bitch to move around, though. dude. How does something so big stealth so hard, man? Could have been worse, but I need blue herbs, man. Good. Just put these away. Do the puzzle in a bit. Back into the ship and check this stuff out. Workers' break room. What about this water injection chamber? Well, we can start with the workers' break room then. I think there's an elevator to it. The lift. Not the sexiest way back, but where did this lead again? Led down. Thank you. if that's worth that. Should have just killed them originally. My stuff is an effective weapon against them.
I can do this.
More uses than this. So there better be more than just that, man. Don't bother using my keys on it and shit. Special weapons, huh? I like the sound of special weapons. Whoa. 5 mag, dude. Oh, yeet. Oh, do I need the stars thing, dude? Is that how you get in these? Fuck. Is that what that's for? This is where we were earlier. You probably need the stars badge, man. Back in the goddamn, leaving her down there. Already back in the goddamn fucking RPD, dude. I don't think I have any reason to be here right now. Check out that special weapons case. What do we got here, dude? Long barrel for the lightning hawk. Whoa. God, every gun's fucking size of the goddamn planet, man. I don't know if I'll keep the flamethrower. Depends on how much ammo I find for it. Yeah. Get to the water injection chamber. That's probably what this is used on. Possibly that. That could be from the other side. I've apparently been there before. Control room. So the lower waterway goes all the way up to the control room, is that what that is? You can do that. Jazz Festival flyer. SZF. Oh. See, it said I was done in there, dude, is the fucking weird part. So I bet you that there's something I'm missing back in the RPD. To get that one all the way up at the top. I'll try to figure it out before the end. In the shower room. We still gotta do this shit. I mean, that's about it. A couple locked ones. Oh, my knife, dude. He still had it, man. Thanks, pal. Big nuts on my man Leon, dude. Huge fucking cojones. So we're gonna have to come back here eventually anyways, but it's probably like Ada in tow or something. How do I get down there though? It'll be later. What did that thing say? SZF. Yeah, no point making mag ammo, dude. Fuck. That's a lot right there. Question is, how do we get to the water injection place? It wasn't this. Maybe this lower waterway, that T-bar handle slot. I wonder if there's a T-bar handle slot from the other side there. We go to the bottom waterway area there. Guess we could try that. They do retain the damage. It's good.
What the hell?
Holy shit! This motherfucker still not approved my better Twitch TV mode. Sons of bitches. Probably just gonna like say you can't do them. Still pending review, man.
What the hell? What's going on here?
Sewers are confusing them. I mean, yes, they are a sewer. Tend to be dark, large, confusing. I don't know if they're really dark. You think there'd be plenty of lighting? I mean, you think they wouldn't need that shitload? Like, who's gonna be just chilling down there with light? But. Maybe it would be pretty dark. Really? Is there a reason, man? Can I even get back there? I'm looking at it. I mean, that goes to the water injection chamber. That goes to I mean, I don't even know what. They might just not want to let me in right now. What the hell? See, I think we slid down there. How we got there in the first place. I mean, we could see if we can just walk back up, but I doubt it. To take every dude and put him right in your path, man. How many times have I shot this man? Stay dead, man. I don't think we're getting back up that. Alright, so where do I need to be? Time to free Ada, I think. I've putzed around long enough. Unless I can open that. I don't know if I can get my ass back in there, man. It just says it's a locked door. It doesn't, you know, it's a particular lock. Either way, we'll be back around there, I'm sure. Bishop out, take the king out, pawn stays. Now what all this shit's at? Rook and the knight are on the same wall. Bishop and queen aren't next to each other. The queen and the rook are opposite. Bishop and queen aren't next to each other. Queen and the rook are opposite. Exquisite. Puzzle solving.
Okay. Almost.
Wondered if that one blew anybody's fucking nuts off, man. I Can I take all these out, dude? Save all these for a rainy day, dude. Almost there, Anna. She's been like dead forever. She's just fully eaten. Damn it. Guess I shouldn't have went for that fucking 5 handgun ammo and side of fries. Let's get some fat loot, man. Oh yeah, forgot I need to probably sit with some blue herbs, man. This a Birkin scenario here. Zombies. Holy shit. Actually, I'm taking damage from this shit. Working to me, man. Oh. Hey there, Birkin. Man just goes for a light jog, dude. I don't think he's too happy either, man. Actually see Birkin through the flames here.
Now I got you.
See what's going on here. Birkin got up kind of at the wrong time there. Hey, Jesus. All that fucking flame through right now. Do you even dodge this guy, man? What the fuck?
Let's do this.
Let's do this.
Thank you.
Why does he have to be on the ground, dude? That's really lame. I'd rather just die and get my ammo back then, dude. I love wasting ammo for something that can be failed infinitely. Switch up by my man, Brooken. Yeah, I'd rather die. That's such a waste of resources, dude. I don't know if that's enough. It might be too far over to the side. Just chillin' to the zombie right now. Well, I don't really care about the flamethrower ammo. Didn't use that much shotgun or pistol, but
let's hope that's the last of them.
His voice, dude. But the 50 heals kind of suck because of the puzzle man here. That's right. We got more. Like, you can't take him down unless he is downed or something. Unless it was just two you had to do to him, but no telling. Just another day at the office. God, that guy was really unpleasant. I hope I don't have to see him anymore. We're in the sewers now. We'll be back to the PD though. Need to use more mag ammo, dude. Through them heels, mum. What was I looking for here? I think I'm good. I could get to the PD from here. I have the shortcuts and all that. Really wanted.
Come on.
We'll be back, I'm pretty sure.
Ada! Ada, where are you? Getting worried there for a sec.
I can't get it out.
I don't know if I should die.
Just do it. I can't walk like this.
Okay. It's gonna hurt.
Did you get a bandage?
Hold on.
Boy Scout, baby.
I can do it myself.
Just relax, okay? So, what do we do now?
Just leaves the alcohol.
You still can't.
I'm not just gonna leave you. Not like this.
You don't understand. situation's worse than I thought.
You're not getting rid of me that easy. You protected me. Now it's my turn.
Didn't realize we were keeping score.
Oh, Leo.
Grab my shoulder.
Don't push it, rookie.
Okay, just trying to help. Watch your step.
You want
to
help?
The cynical Hari for Leo.
Umbrella's lab, right beneath us. Annette let it slip. That's where the virus samples are. You up for this?
Think I could fit in my schedule.
That shit eater, granted.
We got work to do.
Yes, ma'am.
God, they made him too much of a rookie, dude. Too much of a first day on the job kind of guy. Christ almighty, dude. You think he'd age like 50 years by the next fucking games, man.
The cable car will take us down to Nest. My wristband's our ticket to ride.
Nice. Where'd you get that?
Far.
Nice.
Anyway, we're almost there.
Dude, nice.
Let me carry you.
No, that'd only make me feel worse. How's the shoulder?
Worse than it looks.
What a pair. Both got one foot in the grave. That should take us where we need to go.
Okay. I don't know what all I've missed, but hopefully not anything too crazy.
This may be a one-way ride, so be prepared, Leon.
Maybe? Or is? Technically, the only thing I'd go back and do is develop some film, which could lead to a key, a crazy world. Like the heart key or whatever. There's like a few places that need the heart key still. I should see if I missed it. I'm double check. I just want to see the content. It might just be for Claire or something later. Pretty sure we come back, but maybe not. Heart key is only available in Claire's playthrough. Okay. So they're just taking certain parts out and shit. Which is weird because they're making you think, like, Did they just take out the whole chief thing? Maybe that was always in hers. They're probably separating shit out and trying to, like, focus in more. I'm sure the playthroughs are going to be a lot more different. Alright. T-bar. Sewer's key. Question is, can I get in the water plant? I take a piss. I'm gonna take a piss and I'll look it up. Be right back. I think I'm gonna get some food too. So we'll take a little break here. And then we'll continue.